across town, 31-year-old Mark Stroman is also struggling to make his way. Texas born and raised, he is separated from his wife and his four young children. He is fighting demons like drug addiction and is often in trouble with the law. What he doesn't know, what no one knew at the time, is that the gunman who shot Mr. Hassan in cold blood is Mark Stroman.
I killed her. It's taking control of my life.
Evening, ma'am. I'm Officer Daly. May I come in?
Taking any kind of medication, ma'am? Any kind of illegal substances?
What? No. I mean, I have these pills my mom makes me take, but they're nothing big.
Why are you doing this?
That's not important.
Look, I'll do anything you want.
What I want for you to do, Steve, is play the game.
Hey! Hey!
Take the gun, Chuckles. Time to prove your worth. Release your soul to Cobra.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Miss Brown, I'm sorry. It's gonna take us a while to evaluate your claim.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Hello, Huge.
Hello, Karen.
I can't help you with a rental car.
Ain't nobody got time for this.
What?
Can we do that thing with the acorns again?
If you're assistance, deputy.
Go home.
This man has been displacing and switching lawn furniture all over town. I've been tracking him for weeks.
I'm the switcher.
What is this?
I won't risk your life, Kelly.
You risked yours.
Yeah, but I didn't mean to.
Jeeps. JJ Jeeps. I'm Tim's partner.
I thought he was married.
Business partner.
Is that a ball cock or are you just happy to see me?
Ball cock.